This is it. This is the moment I realized that the last two episodes I was recording had no game audio. At this point, I have no idea what I'm going to do with that footage. I turned off all my HUDs because I was taking some screenshots and I was going to show you guys this pencil. Look at this pencil. There's a pencil embedded in this desk with a blood splatter around it, which makes me think that someone's hand was just impaled on this desk. Anyway, that's what I came up here for, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna start this episode with this pencil. That's really funny, and that's cool. And then I'm gonna go fight Rais's men. And then I realized that my software wasn't picking up my game audio for two episodes. So there's that. Let me turn my HUDs back on. I don't remember how to get back to where I was with all of Rais's men. Episode 39 was such a good episode, too. Like, what the hell? Well, okay. If I end up not posting any of the footage from the last two episodes I recorded, we went back to the tower, saw Brecken, there was a super emotional cutscene. Jade figured out that Raheem died and ran off. We're giving her some time to herself. We haven't seen her since. Dr. Zeta's trailer was attacked and he was kidnapped by Rais's men. So we fought a bunch of Rais's men and we ran to Rais's place. It was all locked up. We had to sneak in. So now we're fighting Rais's guys and trying to find Dr. Zeta. Is what's going on right now. What the heck? There we go. I ended episode 40 down at the bottom of these stairs, and I was like, oh, we're gonna go fight these guys. So now we're gonna go fight those guys. Man.
Hey, you.
Oh dear! I found a gun, by the way. Pistol. I don't really like using guns in this game very much, but where did you go? Whoa! You're not allowed to use tactical cover. Excuse you. Ooh, I missed a lot of shots right there. I think I got one. Woo! Oops! Was that me or was that him? Who shot that? Someone shot that gas tank, the propane tank or whatever.
He's up here.
I'm up where? Whoa! See, whoa, I don't know where I am. I'm very confused right now. I don't like guns in this game. Let's use the police rifle instead.
Over there!
Whoa, whoa! 4,000 survivor points lost. Deal with these guys. I have no idea. Oh, geez. This is not good. I'm not good. I'm not. Physical fights? I can do that. Jeez. Where do I even go? I'm just gonna get shot instantly no matter where I go. Yeah, I can use tactical to cover, too. Whoa, where the- oh. Don't see- that shot was way off.
There he is.
Peek, I dare ya. Peek, I dare ya! Shit.
You see,
I hate the control stick. I've been playing FPSs on computer. computer too long, but I can't. Nope, dang it. Wrong thing. Ooh, is he gonna pick that up? Can they pick it up and throw it back at me? Okay. You heard something? What about all the gunfire and bombs and, like, grenades going off? Yeah, you heard something. No, I don't want that. No.
Oh my gosh.
Shit. I can't line up my crosshair fast enough. Oh, hello? Okay, I guess I can't. Shut up! Oop, that was off. Let's cheat. Bye! Oh, I did not get him. Shit. Oh, shit! Don't look, you guys. Don't look at me. Made my agility level go up? Okay. Tackle. Ooh, I like tackle. We're gonna do tackle. I can, like, sprint at people and hold L1 to, like, elbow drop them. Thank you.
Guys, come on!
Crane, me too. Oh my gosh, no, I didn't mean to go through that door. I'm not ready.
Who is it? Who's there?
Relax, Doc, it's me.
Crane, thank God. Listen,
I meant to do looting first.
I'm not safe anymore. Obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down. Spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
No!
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man!
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the beat.
I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rais ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rais has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all.
Corpses. Leave Crane.
Yes, sir.
And we're gonna have to end the episode there. We'll figure out what Rais has in store for us next episode. Bye!